German company GoalControl system trains 7 cameras directly at both sides' goal lines. The state-of-the-art device shoots video at 500 frames per second and uses image processing software that erases players and referees and locates the ball in 3D space. Within a second of a ball crossing the goal line, the system transmits an encrypted decision to a device strapped to the referee's wrist.